I did not, I just drove like almost 4 hours to get somewhere. And like, I'm in this beautiful hotel room, but who am I here with? Dun dun dun. I haven't talked about this at all.
Me either.
She's strutting in that cute little dress, honey.
It's me, Kelly P.
Yeah. So we're in Vermont. We are in Stowe at the Top Notch Resort. It is beautiful. So this is the room. It's so cute. Let's do a quick little hotel room tour. AC is popping. It's nice and cold. I love this. I actually would very much enjoy this because it just looks so comfy and big. Right? And then we have all the gorgeous trees outside. Like, if you guys haven't been to Vermont, I actually have a ton of family from Vermont, so it's very weird to be up here in a different part. Then this is the bed, cute little bed frame, or headboard. It's so cute. And then little end board here, TV here, away luggage from the previous vlog. And look how cute these little knobs are. They look like little woodsies. We have a closet. Bathroom is gorgeous. I appreciate a good hotel room bathroom. And yeah, I'm really excited. We're gonna have so much fun. Ooh. And then some fun little things. Who else like loves looking in hotel closets? Just me, just me. So we're gonna go explore. We have today and all day tomorrow. So we're gonna have lots of fun. Let's go.
And we have our own rooms. We're not
I know.
It's not weird, you guys, I promise.
Even not
that,
weird
that wouldn't be
at
a
all.
Thing.
It really wouldn't matter.
Guys, little outfit of the day. This dress is so old from Wet Seal Plus. It's kind of like giving me old school 2000s mixed with the future. And these sunglasses.
Hey, Britt.
From Primark, of course.
Oh,
they were like $5 and they're so cool.
They're really cool.
They're like kind of weird, kind of cool.
It's Brittany, bitch.
Oh my god, yeah.
And the flops are cute too.
These are like TJ Maxx living for those $10
so
flip-flops.
Count with yeah. a Gucci bag. Because you gotta mix it up. Why do I always talk during your outfits?
I'm no, sorry. I do it too. Okay. I love when you interact.
Taking a little tour.
Oh my gosh, shuffleboard.
Battle.
Battle.
It's on.
It's on. Back in the room, we just had a nice little tour with Colleen. Unless I'm crazy, that was her name, because I'm so bad with names, but I'm pretty sure her name was Colleen. But I'm gonna wear my new little Forever 21 suit to the pool. This hotel is so cute and so majestic. It's just gorgeous, like all the mountains, the trees, like you feel very calm, but it's like very modern too, like a nice mix of both. So really excited. Kelly and I are literally living our best lives.
Comf.
Comf. Ass to the cabana, ass to the pool. We're in a cabana. Like, what is going on right now?
And we're being trash, wondering why they haven't brought us Diet Cokes.
And boneless chicken.
Can't have bones in her meat.
I just want some buffalo wings. So, we've just been in and out of the pool in the jacuzzi. It's so nice.
So nice.
Ooh, highlight's still popping. Shocking. Guys. These are literally the best Brussels sprouts I've had in my whole life.
Okay, our food is here. Sorry for the background. We were watching, listening to really nice music. And then.
Alright, guys, I'm back in the room. Took a shower, took my makeup off. Put on this little robe for Top Notch Resort, super comfy. So Kelly and I are in separate rooms on this trip. And we're both super tired from traveling and having a fun afternoon by the pool. But we have a super fun, busy day planned tomorrow. We're gonna go to the Ben & Jerry's ice cream place. It's like here. And then we're gonna go to the Cabot Cheese place. We're gonna go to these little shops. Super busy, fun day tomorrow. So we're gonna get a good night's sleep. See you in the morning. Good morning, friends. We are at breakfast. Sorry, bad lighting, but we're at breakfast. We're at this super cute place here called Flannel. Like, it's so Vermont-y. I know, the menu's flannel. How cute. So we're gonna just order some breakfast. I have my dress on from ASOS. I will link everything down below. Are you gonna get coffee? Are you a coffee drinker?
Yeah. Ta-da. I know this.
I do know this. I'm the only one who's not a coffee drinker.
I didn't drink coffee though until I was in my late 20s.
So it's coming from me, you think?
No, I didn't touch it. I didn't understand why.
Yeah. I can only drink it if it's like super sweet. Good morning. Oh, you know, Kelly and her beverages. So we have some scrambled eggs, a little fruit and potato, maple sausage, so good. So Kelly and I are in her room now, and we're actually gonna shoot a get ready with me together. Yay! We just got massages, they were great. This hotel has a great spa, I love the spa here. So we're gonna film a separate video, which is gonna be a get ready with me. We're both using our favorites, the Naked Heat palette. Kelly got it, as you saw on her vlog, if you were watching, because she's vlogging too. You should watch it. Of course, Kelly will be linked down below, and you have to go subscribe to her. We'll see you when we're all glammed. All right, guys, we just finished getting ready. We are about to do something so exciting.
Exciting.
We are going to, well, she's not excited.
I'm excited, but
Nervous, but I'm nervous too. So the concierge was telling us where we should go in town today, because today is our day to explore. And so apparently, after you go into town, there's a place called Emily's Bridge, and supposedly it's super haunted, and a girl named Emily was having like an affair a long time ago, I think, and she jumped off the bridge.
With a man above her station.
Yep. And apparently she jumped off and killed herself, and it's super...
Now she's pissed.
But I just want to go and pay my respects.
Emily, we respect
you. Say hello. I'm super nervous, but I'm excited, so we're going to take you guys to the haunted bridge.
I'm scared.
You guys know I love a good general store, but you don't know that. You guys don't know that. Yo, I'm about to buy some merch.
I'm about to buy some merch. You're crazy. These are gorgeous.
They are. I don't know if you're aware, but I love a good general store. Like, everywhere I go. I want a hat. I want a blanket. I want this mousse. I want these jingle bells. This is what all of my uncles look like. My family is from Vermont. What? Kelly! We need this cowboy. That is actually low-key adorable. I'm gonna buy a hat here. Ooh, here's the next. This hat's kinda cool. Ooh. Oh, my head's too big, fam. All right, guys, we made it to the haunted bridge. No disrespect to Emily. Apparently, Emily threw herself off this bridge and killed herself. And it's supposedly like very, very haunted. Like, the lady said to bring our keys because apparently she takes your keys and locks you out. So, anxiety levels pretty high. Thank God there's some other people here. Made it to lunch. We're at this place called Whip. It is really cute in here. Like, can you guys see all this ambiance? I don't know, just like really cozy, Vermont-y. We're gonna go ponder some more stores. I told you guys we're hitting up Cabot Cheese and Ben & Jerry's. Look at the bags under my eyes. I slept so bad. I never have bags. I have bags today. Yikes. So Kelly and I decided to try maple buffalo wings. She got bone in, I got bone out. Let's try them. because maple on everything, hashtag Vermont. I'm really excited.
Wait till you try it.
I'm scared.
Oh.
Hi guys, we just made it to Ben and Jerry's. We're gonna get a tour and eat some ice cream and get looked at by strangers. Guess who left their camera in the room this evening? Me. Me, it's me. Well, Kelly and I went down to the pool when we got back from our afternoon of fun. And when we went to the pool, we ended up loving it so much, we ended up staying at the pool until our dinner reservations, and we went right to dinner, like, in our swimsuit cover-ups, which, like, were normal dresses, but, you know, we just had so much fun in the water. We went from the indoor pool to the outdoor pool, like, and just bounced from the pool to the jacuzzi. It was great. We love water. So we had a really fun night. We had a great dinner. Guys, the food here is the best food I've ever had in my whole life. Like, I'm not dramatizing that. I'm really tired. That's not the right word. I'm not exaggerating that. The best food ever. I can't even fathom how delicious it was. So good. So I am exhausted. It's 10:30 now. We had a really, really full day. We were just out the entire day enjoying Vermont, enjoying this gorgeous, gorgeous resort. If you guys want to come to Vermont and, like, see the beautiful scenery and the country and, like, have a good mix of, like, country but, like, kind of a cozy yet modern resort, like, I highly recommend the Top Notch. Like, it's so good. This hotel is incredible. Or resort. So, and the massages this morning were bomb. But I picked up some goodies to bring home to, like, family and friends, some, like, maple stuff, some cheese. The cheese here is so good. Like, I didn't bring my camera dinner, so I'm, like, telling you what I had for dinner. I'll be quick, I promise. I got this cheese plate as an appetizer. Like, you can pick out, like, a couple cheeses. So I got a couple cheeses. Oh my God, the best cheese of my life. Like, I would drive 3 hours here to get cheese. Then I had chicken breast and risotto, and it was phenomenal. And that's all. So I'm so tired. I'm gonna go to bed. We're leaving early tomorrow. We're only here for, like, 2 nights and, like, 1.5 days. Tomorrow Kelly goes back to the airport because Kelly actually flew here from New York. It was, like, a short little flight, but I drove. So I'm gonna drive her to the airport and then drive back home. But we'll see you in the morning for breakfast. Good morning. Same breakfast as yesterday. Same for her, because delicious. Say bye to this beautiful lady. Bye. Hopefully we'll see you guys soon.
Love you.